Oh, see, that's the third plate there. Oh, one, two, three plates. Oh, see, your benefit went down and your cost went up because you ate three plates. Oh, that's one of your costs. You got sick. You ate too much China buffet. Oh, see, you just had an ulcer or something, you know, a stroke or a heart attack, or you're dead. And girls like to throw chopsticks at you because you're so fat. That's why. Now, yet, even through all this clogging artery vein, oops, you still like to eat more chicken. See, look at you. You're stupid. You're stupid. You're stupid. Oh, look, now you're dead. You had like a heart attack or something. Gosh, you need to stop eating. But you always care about cleanliness.
No. Watch as Steve the Econ Buyer teaches you about how price level affects the demands of goods. Complementary and substitute.
Arr, as you can see here, we have Pepsi and Coke. Now, as the demand for as the price of the Pepsi goes up, the demand for the other one goes up because it costs less and is therefore people want more of it. But as the price for the Pepsi goes down, the demand for Pepsi goes up, and the demand for Coca-Cola goes down. People look for consumer goods that taste the same, but are cheaper, and so consumer taste veers towards one or the other.
Now, let's look at substitute goods. As you can see, for the Pepsi product, the quantity demanded decreases, and the supply also decreases. And for the Coke, the quantity supplied increases and the demand increases. Very nice, yes?
Yes. Hey, I'm supposed to be explaining. I'm the ghost here.
You're going out with that guy.
I know.
Coke and rum, they're complementary goods. As you can see, when the price of one goes up, let's say Coke, the demand for rums goes down because they go together and they're complementary. It's like camera and film. One's too expensive, you don't really need the other one.
Where's the rum gone?
Now that the rum is gone, the demand for Coke will go down because they're complementary goods. You don't really need the Coke as much since the rum is gone because they go together. Bim bim! Now, what have you learned from seeing all these scenes?
I have to learn more macroeconomics.
Exactly. Because macroeconomics will help you in your daily life.
Oh, very nice. Very nice.
Yes.
Very nice.
Now I have to leave you.
Don't go! No, Econ Ghost!
Thank you.
Don't go!
Bye
bye. What happened? Where am I?
Where's the
Econ
Ghost?
What are you doing here? Who are you?
I don't know who you are.
Who are you? What are you doing in my house? Oh, I had the weirdest dream ever.
It's okay, baby.
Hold me. Oh, it was so scary. There's Pepsi and Coca-Cola and there was rum and you were in it too.
I was?
And you? You were all in there.
I was in it too. I'm just in his house taping this.
Oh, the dream was so real. I think I learned something from it.
What?
I need to study more macroeconomics.